and it could only be this man, Martin Guptill, one of the best fielders in the game. Four tosses, it should have been dispatched. And he timed it to perfection. Hang time, air time, you name it, it was brilliant.